Now we are at Golden Sands 14. It's a new one, and we are with Mr. Faraj. It's a two bedroom, so we are starting with a laundry area. We have a shower. Here is the laundry area.
If you get some plans, let me know.
And this is a sample flat, so
okay.
This is the kitchen. The gas will be PNG through the pipeline. This is the common area. Today it's a little foggy, so. But still, I think from here you can see that you have the view of Burj Khalifa from your apartment. It's totally soundproof until you open that window. So this is for the long-term lease. This is not for the tourist purpose. And now we are entering the bedroom for kids. Starting with the washroom, this is the bathroom. The small one, the shower. Again with the Burj Khalifa view, skyline view. Small bedroom as compared to the master bedroom, as this is for the kids. Again, completely soundproof. Now we will be entering the master bedroom. It's a two bedroom, so this was the first bedroom, and now we are entering the master bedroom.
Without furniture, aap furniture dal
doge. So this is the bathroom for master bedroom. Here you have a full size mirror. Master bedroom. Here you don't get the balcony like you get in the common room. Again with the Burj Khalifa view. A mirror. A cupboard. So this is the two bedroom apartment, which is for long term lease, not for the short term lease. And we are at Golden Sands 14.